rest of you please be seated? We have a lot of work to do. Here are your objectives.
The Ison carrier group has leapfrogged ahead of the Midway and is clearing a path for us to the Kilrathi jump point. This enemy carrier group, although posing no threat to the Midway, could place the Ison force in jeopardy. The Midway will launch a strike group to attack the carrier, eliminating the threat. Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie Wings will deploy to this nav point. There, your Alpha Wing will disable the carrier's turrets and shield towers, then join Charlie Wing in eliminating any fighter cover. This will clear the way for Bravo to deliver their torpedoes. When the carrier has been stopped, return to the Midway.
Understood? Dismissed. For the bombers, Lieutenant.
We're gonna go mano a mano. just got their bridge. Fox One! The turrets don't seem to like me!
Took care of those engines for you!
Systems are critical. Over here is imminent.
Now that's what I call an explosion.
And we are clear.
Let's get in line, folks.
My wing, get information, now.
That is affirmative.
Mission accomplished.
That's the last of them. Good work, Lieutenant.
Wake up and kick their asses.
Looks like we got a room full of nasties!
All pilots, weapons free. Go get them.
I'd like for my wing to break formation and attack now.
Here goes.
Charge!
I'm attacking.
Stand and be judged.
Switching target modes.
That's affirmative.
We shall never be stopped.
Right.
Why didn't I think that?
Fine. Good day for a furball.
You can't escape our grasp.
Bet they're quaking in their bunk boots.
I could beat you with one gun tied behind me.
All pilots in my wing, report status.
I am in no danger.
I feel like a million bucks.
I am dangerous.
I'm golden.
All enemies destroyed.
Alpha 1, requesting landing clearance.
Nice work, sir. That new ship must fit you like a glove.
Great job. The Icemen would have been proud.
Tactical has compiled a new set of mission data for us. Let's review them.
We will now launch a two-pronged attack against the remainder of the enemy fleet. A wing of Devastators and their accompanying escorts will make a direct assault on the alien cruisers. Meanwhile, your Alpha Wing will clear a path for the Midway through this minefield. You must eliminate at least 75% of the mines and any mine layers you encounter, then return to the Midway.
Time is short. Go to it. Dismissed.
Attacking.
Let's see who gets more of them, Casey.
Making my attack now, sir.
that box makes some very good gumbo!
There is nothing more to fight for. We shall never be stopped.
Oh yeah, these big-eyed bugs make some very good gumbo! I'm on that one, sir, me!
You're sounding fire to have this, human!
Oh, now let me have this one!
You are nothing before us!
Assistance, sir.
I bet you die before I do. Guess I'm gonna visit the vacuum. Ejecting.
Assistance, sir!
Your species is an endangered man creature.
Oh yeah, these big-eyed bugs make some very good gumbo!
This death means nothing. You shall fall! You do not comprehend your peril. Destroyed! You shall pay for this, human! I'll go into the blackness!
Requesting landing clearance.
Nice job clearing us a path. You are cleared to land.
Great job. The Icemen would have been proud.
Alright, people, we have a lot of ground to cover. You'll find your mission data on your ISIS. Let's get started.
You will lead a wing of vampires as part of a patrol in force ahead of the Midway. Due to the asteroid field, our scans of the area are incomplete. But the field should hamper enemy scans as well. Sweep this nav route, eliminating any enemy patrol craft and scouting for enemy positions which may be shielded from our scanners by the asteroid field. Should you encounter an enemy starship, do not engage. Gather targeting data and withdraw from the area immediately. Your craft will be equipped with a new missile variant which incorporates alien technology. Although more powerful, these weapons are still untried and may prove unreliable.
Very well, pilots. You have your mission specs. Good luck. Dismissed.
Lieutenant, please hold off on your current mission objectives and help deal with the enemy fighters emerging from the asteroid belt.
Lock and load, pilots!
Break formation and engage the enemy.
I'll just smack these bugs around a bit!
Weapons ready? I'm off!
Here goes nothing! You guys are just way too uptight!
Why do you resist? Why do you resist?
Oh yeah, these big-eyed bugs make some very good gumbo!
Thank you! Thank you very much!
I have failed!
That's right, bug! Die!
You are no warrior! I am destroyed!
Ouch! That's got to hurt! Hey, I'm on your side!
Thanks, Lieutenant. You may proceed with your initial mission objectives.
Everybody form up!
This is gonna suck! Teach your mother to suck eggs, insect!
This is it! Let's go get them, pilots!
Fight, pray!
I'll just smack these bugs around a bit!
Charge!
Here goes nothing!
This stuff means nothing, you just saw! I have failed!
We're picking up ultra-low frequency signature waves that match the alien technology. Commander Finley thinks you may have tracked that other ship killer. Stand by.
This is it. Let's go get them, pilots.
This is gonna suck.
That's it. We're uploading a new nav coordinate to you. Go there, get a close look at that ship, then get the hell out again.
I'll just smack these bugs around a bit!
Charge!
Here goes nothing!
Forgive me, but I'm going to have to kill you.
Fight, pray.
Thank you. That appears to be all they're gonna throw at us.
Enemy sighted. Preparing to engage.
And we are clear.
I think we've got enough information. You better clear out of there.
For the Confederation. All clear. Nap time.
Alpha 1 requesting landing clearance.
That's it. We're downloading your data now. Good job. This may give us the advantage we need.
Great job. The Icemen would have been proud.
Quiet, please. Quiet. I just left tactical. We've developed a new strategy. Please check your ISIS for your assignments.
Combined patrol data and engineering reports indicate that a second fully operational alien ship killer is present in this system. This vessel and its support fleet must be neutralized. Your Alpha Wing will lead the attack, supported by a wing of vampires with wild weasel loadouts. This attack must be made quickly, before the ship killer's plasma weapon can be brought to bear on the Midway. Your craft has been further modified with new shield technology. Engineering reports that this equipment should prove more stable than the experimental missiles.
Good luck out there. We're depending on you. Dismissed.
Yes, sir. It's a tough situation, but Maestro seems up to the task.
I strike at the enemy now.
You betcha.
All right.
Switching target modes.
Come and get a load of this.
Your species is in danger, creature.
Everybody, check in.
Undamaged.
My status is optimal.
How come they never clean these seats?
The frogs check in, but they don't check out.
You know, Mr. Ugly!
One down!
Nothing,
intruder! I hate roaches.
Gonna crack you like a peanut, bug.
Ow, ow, ow!
Gonna crack you like a peanut, bug.
I'm destroyed! You can't escape our grasp!
Kick ass and take names, girls and boys!
You shall pay for this, human!
Everybody, check in!
Their defenses are quite heavy.
How come they never clean these seats?
Undamaged.
My status is optimal.
This does mean nothing, you shall fall!
Missile fire!
Get these turrets off my case.
I am destroyed.
Got a bead on him.
Fox One.
Launching missile. Now. How many guns are on that thing?
Missile away.
I've fired a missile. Turrets are firing upon my position.
Buzz off, maggot.
I shall destroy you. Don't get too close. Turret fire's pretty heavy.
Bombs away. Looks like their engines are out!
I fired a missile.
Hope they packed a lunch.
You and me, Cockroach, we're gonna go mano a mano.
Mission accomplished.
Not that sweet mechanism. Your race suffers.
Burn, you bastards!
We did it!
There won't be much left of you to send home.
Don't get too close. Turret fire's pretty heavy.
We die as warriors!
Burn, you bastards!
properly introduced. I'm Maestro. You're dead.
My torpedo is away.
How many guns are on that thing?
This ship is going nowhere now.
Confed 3, Sammy Swapland.
Ha ha ha!
Everybody, line up.
Fall in!
Alpha 1 requesting landing clearance.
Good work on that ship killer. You're cleared to land.
Killing a ship killer? I'm beginning to believe your press.
As I said, this is an important mission for us in this system. Please check your ISIS for mission objectives.
The Midway is approaching the Kilrathi jump point. In response, the aliens have diverted what we believe to be most of their remaining ships to this system. Already, a massive strike force has been launched and will be within striking distance shortly. Their primary target will undoubtedly be the Midway's newly installed plasma weapon. All wings will be dispatched to prearranged positions in an effort to protect the weapon and stop this assault. Your Alpha Wing is assigned to this defensive zone. Engineering is continuing to modify your missile and shield technology, and reports that the newest variants should perform correctly in combat situations. When the attack is over, return to the Midway.
Dismissed.
Protect that gun, Casey. We can't win the war without it.
Wake up and kick their asses!
My comrades, make your attacks.
All craft, break and attack.
Ready weapons and attack.
Make your move!
Let's see who gets more of them, Casey.
I am attacking now.
Yes, sir.
Pathetic weakling.
You guys are just way too uptight.
You sounded fire to our peace, Julian.
I'm on that one, sir. Me.
You will fail your race. You sounded fire to our peace, Julian. This stuff means nothing. You shall fall.
Strike one.
I have failed. I am vanquished.
You're not playing very nice.
You are no warrior.
You know, Mr. Ugly!
I am vanquished.
Phew, you're no match for me.
I am destroyed. You shall pay for this, human. Your skills are no match for my own.
Phew, you're no match for me.
I'll go into the blackness.
Eat hot plasma, space roach!
How about a little laser surgery?
My throb, Iskander! Your victory is insignificant! But it's not the end!
Missile away!
How's it going, folks?
I'm okay.
I'm golden!
I'm cool!
I really hate roaches!
We are doomed! Your victory is insignificant!
That's right, Bug! Die!
You are quite good.
Take that, you freak!
My throb is ended.
I'm ready for you.
Watch yourselves out there.
Temper, temper!
My throb is ended!
Come meet the maniac, uglies!
Mission accomplished.
Ta-da! A mighty success for the Confederation!
Let's get in line, folks!
Assume your formation at once.
My wing, assume standard formation.
Yes, sir.
That's affirmative.
Fine.
Oh, yes, sir.
This is Casey. I'm ready to come home.
You saved our asses, Lieutenant. Thanks. You're clear to land.
Nice moves, pilot. Looks like you've got the right stuff.
Thanks to Lieutenant Casey's success in his last mission, we can now use our new plasma weapon to hit the enemy where it hurts. And that's exactly what we intend to do. Let's not celebrate too early. Now we're going to have to work twice as hard because they're going to be twice as ready. Let's begin.
The size of the battle group which has gathered around the Kilrathi jump point necessitates that the Midway employ its new weapon. Due to differences in alien and Confed technology, our modified plasma burst will not detonate properly without an initial catalyst. For this reason, a small thermonuclear primer device must be planted at the center of the enemy fleet to assure the weapon's effectiveness. All available craft will deploy to remove any enemy fighters from the Midway's path. Your objective is to plant the primer device on this transport, which is positioned near the heart of the enemy fleet. The device will only lock on this target. When the device is in place, clear the area as quickly as possible to avoid the blast.
Stay focused. Good luck, and good hunting.
Well, there they are. Now we're counting on you to paint that target for us.
Break up and kick their asses!
Break formation and engage the enemy.
You're the boss.
Charge!
Making my attack now, sir.
Uh-oh, reinforcements. How's it going, folks?
No damage to report.
Right, shiny and
new. I'm cool.
You creeps haven't heard of me?
I am destroyed.
Let's see how you like this missile, bug. Maybe we'll make a pilot out of you after all.
I am dangerous. Impossible.
I do believe that's a kill for the maniac.
My threat is ended. This stuff means nothing, Intruster.
Last one!
I'm gonna stomp you, bug.
I'm bailing. See you later.
How about a little laser surgery?
Ouch! Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
You guys aren't very bright.
Sustaining heavy damage from turrets, sir. Let's see how you like this missile, bug. Watch out for those turrets.
Mission accomplished.
Oh yeah! Mission accomplished!
Good work, Casey. Now get the hell out of there or you'll be vaporized.
Eat this! I'm taking a shot. But don't forget to pick me up!
I'm the Grand High Poobah of this wing now.
You're the boss.
Turret fire is pretty heavy here.
Give me a couple more of those big guns, and I'll carve out my own corner of the universe.
I have a big gun. I have a happy gun.
Cute. Attention, Captain on deck.
At ease.
Congratulations. We've cleared a path to the Kilrathi jump point. Next stop, the wormhole gate itself.
Now, we must assume that our objective will be strongly defended.
This job is far from over.
But Captain, won't our new toy make short work of the remaining aliens?
Well, unfortunately, Lieutenant, our new toy turned out to be a fire-and-forget weapon. We fired it once, and now we can forget about using it again. Now, Commander Finley estimates that if we charge it up a second time, there's a 67% probability that it will cause a fatal overload and destroy the Midway in the process. Now, I'd rather not test those odds until we absolutely have to. No, we'll have to fight our next engagement the old-fashioned way, mission by mission.
And that first mission will occur right after the jump to the Kilrathi system.
Carry on.
I don't care if you bullied your way back on the roster, you're still off the flight line.
The captain will eat you alive for this.
The captain will let me do my job.
Then why won't you let me do mine?
Because you're not ready, period.
The flight surgeon cleared me. The captain gave me his okay. You're the only one that says I'm not fit to fly.
I'm Commander Air Group. My decision is the only one that matters. Do you read me?
I'm too old for this. And you are too damn young.
You really want to do this?
More than anything. I'm a better pilot than I am a staff officer.
But after what they did to you...
Yeah. I want to make damn sure they don't do it to anybody else. And I spent half my life fighting the Kilrathi. They were ruthless. Deadly. Compared to what we're up against now, makes the Kilrathi look like house cats. It must be stopped. I don't care what the CAG says. I gotta do my share. Period.
Very well. Let's get started.
Enemy presence in this system is stronger than expected, and the aliens are continuing to bring in reinforcements. Your Alpha Wing will provide cover for a wing of bombers as they strike advanced elements of this new alien fleet. At the same time, a second attack force will pursue and destroy the survivors from our plasma weapons attack on the fleet in Hirsith. Your objective is to eliminate all fighters and starships at your designated nav position. When both groups are eliminated, return to the Midway.
You have your mission objectives. Do your best. Dismissed.
Cover those bombers so they can destroy the enemy starships.
Let's give them the treatment, folks.
Yes, sir.
Whoa, heads up, Casey. We've got company.
You're sounding better. Drop this, human.
We've got another fight coming. You and me, Cockroach. We're gonna go mano a mano.
Thank you.
nothing, Interceptor!
I'm taking a shot.
Way to go.
Sustaining heavy damage from turrets, sir.
Fox One.
Turret fire is pretty heavy here.
You shall pay for this, human!
Conquer
or die!
Not bad, rookie.
The only good bug's a dead one.
Bye-bye, buggy.
Taking a shot.
Looks like they're hurting on the bridge. Something's going down.
Looks like the bad guys are on to us.
Bring it on.
Torpedo away!
This stuff means nothing, Interceptor!
They're chewing me up!
Yowza! You just ran out of luck, creepy!
Now is your time to die.
Torpedo away!
Launching missile!
You shall be fired to this, human. Systems are critical. Open your instruments.
Engines disabled, yeah!
Look at it burn!
Oh, now let me have this one.
That one's done for. These new missiles are kicking their butts. Ready to engage autopilot.
Those bombers at Nav 2 are having a tough time of it, Casey. As soon as you're finished with your current targets, take your group there and assist them.
Let's get our ducks all in a row now.
Yes, sir.
Let's give them the treatment, folks.
This is it. Let's go get them, pilots. Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. We're in trouble.
Sticking it to them.
I'm attacking. Letting them have it.
Let's give them the treatment, folks.
I hear and obey.
Let's give them the treatment, folks.
Yes, sir. The turrets don't seem to like me.
All right. Fine.
Somebody's gonna have to find me a new ship.
That's the best you guys can do.
How about a little laser surgery?
Your death is not bullets away.
there isn't enough room in this town for the both of us. See ya! Wouldn't wanna be ya!
You shall pay for this, human!
I'm gonna stomp you,
bug! You shall pay for this, human!
Sustaining heavy damage from turrets, sir! Position!
Took out the brains of that one!
Launching missile!
Get these turrets off of my case. Going for a little spacewalk.
Torpedo locked and away! Enemy starship disabled.
We die as warriors.
Now that's what I call an explosion.
Let's get our ducks all in a row now.
Mission accomplished.
That's the last of them. Good work, Lieutenant.
This is Casey. I'm ready to come home.
We're really taking it to him now. You're clear to land.
Great job. The Icemen would have been proud.
Launch flights of bombers along with long-range anti-ship missiles. Your primary job is to intercept the missiles, then handle the bombers. Good luck.
Let's hope these wasps can get us there in time. Punch it, Casey!
You know the drill. Go get them.
Go get them, but watch yourselves.
Break formation and engage the enemy.
But of course.
Make him a move!
Would you like to take a spin with roulette? Not bad, I suppose.
I am destroyed! We shall never be stopped!
Enemy's coming! Get ready!
Bet they're quaking in their bug boots.
Why do you resist?
Not bad, I suppose.
How's it going, folks?
I could take on their whole fleet.
Alien bombers coming in. Lieutenant, you must stop them.
You are nothing before us. Why do you resist?
Never mind.
Your species is an endangered land creature. We shall never be stopped. You do not comprehend your peril. This does mean nothing, Interstell. Your death is at hand.
Ha! Take that, you freak!
I am destroyed!
Tagged him! This one is dead.
They don't appear to appreciate our presence. Ow! Ow! Ow!
I'm taking a lot of fire here!
Strike one.
Somebody help me! They're all over me!
I'm here.
Stand and be judged.
They don't appear to appreciate our presence.
Your death is not moments away. Now!
Get those bombers!
Conquer or die! You shall pay for this, human! Pathetic weakling. You cannot hide from us. You shall be fired to our peace, human.
Did anybody order takeout?
Why do you resist?
This is the Midway. We're under fire.
Stay tight.
The felines are nothing compared to ours.
Didn't expect that, did you, Buck?
He's closing. I'm in a jam. Somebody got time to help me out? Ow! 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 Target destroyed!
Your soft skin will be ripped apart. You will fail your race.
Battery target destroyed.
Would you like to take a spin with roulette?
Enemy ship destroyed.
How's it going, folks?
I could take on their whole fleet.
How's it going, folks?
I am vanquished.
I could take on their whole fleet.
Not bad, kid.
Battery target destroyed.
Come meet the maniac, uglies.
Put that in your pipe and smoke it.
This does mean nothing, Interceptor! I am destroyed!
Ow! Ow!
You do not comprehend your peril.
Direct hit!
Forgive me, but I'm going to have to kill you.
I am destroyed! This stuff means nothing, Insufferable! I am destroyed! This stuff means nothing, Insufferable!
Did you see that?
That should do it.
Let's get in line, folks.
My people, form on me.
That was a close one.
Mission accomplished.
Ta-da! A mighty success for the Confederation!
Alpha 1, requesting landing clearance.
You know, Casey, bet they're starting to get a little scared of you out there.
Great job. The Iceman would have been proud.